Although it was her first major international trip,